Can you guys hear me okay or no? Okay, cool. Let's go. Let's rock. Let's rock and roll. Gavin, I know you broke with me before. For the new guys, what I do with Upper Deck is I open them really quick. Like I'll open like six of them at a time and then like go through all the cards. I just want to make sure they all stay on the camera. So here, let's do this. Okay. And if you guys want your base cards, I send base too. I usually don't for like Upper Deck or Flair Retro, but since this is such a small break and it was sort of a fun break, I was just thinking of new ways to do them, and I thought this would be pretty fun. I'll ship the Upper Deck base if you guys want them. Most people say no, but there are a few that actually say, it's usually like one out of like eight people say yes. That's four. Another great thing about Upper Deck is they open real nice. Five and six. Okay. Whoops. Guess I'm going this way. Okay. Whoever took Washington.